In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent and the Most Merciful. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all beta? I hope you all are fine. I am your science teacher from Metropolitan School. Dear students, our body is most amazing machine in the world. How we do know what is happening around us? We have 5 ways to know about the things. These are called senses. Now, in today's class, we learned about sense organ from chapter 6, nervous system. I specialized organ that is sensitive to a stimulus such as sound, light and smell is known as a sense organ. Nose, eyes, skin, tongue and ears. These are 5 sense organs. These organs collect information and tell us what we have sensed. Let's get more information about each of the sense organs. Eyes help us to see different things around us. They act like a camera and take a picture of the things that we look at. This picture is then sent to the brain, which interprets it and tells us what we have seen. हम जो कुछ भी देखते हैं अपने सराउंडिंग में अपनी आईज की हेल्प से देखते हैं. आईज इमेज कैप्चर करके वो इमेज ब्रेन को सेंड करती है और फिर हमारा ब्रेन हमें बताता है कि हम जो चीज देख रहे हैं वो एक्चुअली है क्या. द आईज आर वेरी सेंसिटिव एंड इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी. दे आर देयरफॉर प्रोटेक्टेड बाय द आईब्रो, आईलैशेस एंड आईलिड फ्रॉम डस्ट, स्वेट, स्ट्रॉन्ग लाइट एंड इंजरी. The eyes are also protected by tears, which constantly bathe the front of the eye, keeping it clean, germ-free and moist. हमारी बॉडी में आईज बहुत ज्यादा सेंसिटिव ऑर्गन होता है. इसकी प्रोटेक्शन के लिए अल्लाह ताला ने आईब्रोज, आईलैशेस, आईलिड्स और टेयर्स को बनाया है. आईब्रो, आईलैशेस और आईलिड हमारी आईज को प्रोटेक्ट करती हैं स्ट्रॉन्ग लाइट से, इंजरी से और डस्ट वगैरह से, जबकि टेयर्स हमारी आईज को जर्म फ्री रखते हैं और क्लीन रखते हैं. इनसाइड द आई कॉर्निया, लेंस and retina are present. Lens focuses light on a sensory layer which is called as retina. From retina the image is sent to the brain through optic nerve. The image formed on retina is inverted and our brain makes it upright. हमारी आईज के अंदर जो लेंस होता है वो लाइट फोकस करता है सेंसरी लेयर पर और सेंसरी लेयर को रेटिना कहते हैं. ये रेटिना इमेज सेंड करता है ब्रेन को ऑप्टिक नर्व के जरिए. रेटिना पर जो इमेज फॉर्म्ड होता है वो इन्वर्टेड होता है, मींस उल्टा होता है, इस इमेज को हमारा ब्रेन सीधा करता है। As we know that eyes are very sensitive and important part of the body, we must try to avoid any kind of injury to our eyes. Remember these rules. Wash and clean your eyes regularly with cold water. Do not work in dim or very bright light. Let the light fall from the left side of the reading material. Do not read in a moving vehicle. It is very stressful for your eyes. Always sit at least 6 feet away from the television set. Do not read while lying down. Sit erect and hold the book about 12 inches away from your eyes. Never rub your eye with a dirty towel or dirty hands. This can cause infection. Do not use anyone else's towel if you have an eye infection. Ears help us to hear different sounds. They also help us to keep our balance. Our ears consist of 3 parts. Outer ear, middle ear, and inner ear. Only outer ear is visible from outside. The outer ear help us to catch and direct sound waves to the inner ear and then send to the brain that we can hear them. The human ears consist of 3 parts, outer ear, middle ear and inner ear. जो outer ear होता है ये हमें बाहर से नजर आता है और जो sound catch होता है वो भी outer ear की help से होता है. Outer ear sound catch करके inner ear में transfer करता है. फिर ये साउंड ब्रेन को सेंड करता है और ब्रेन हमें बताता है कि हम जो चीज सुन रहे हैं वो किसकी आवाज है या हम कौन सी चीज सुन रहे हैं. रिमेंबर दीज रूल्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ एयर्स. डू नॉट क्लीन योर एयर्स विद अ मैजेस्टिक और hairpin. It may injure the eardrum inside. Use a clean towel to dry your ears. Do not let water enter your ears. Consult a doctor in case of earache. Do not stay or work in noisy places for a long time. Our tongue helps us to taste things. The tongue has different regions covered with tiny taste buds. The tongue also helps us to speak. The taste buds have sensory cells and can detect the taste of food. We have 4 types of taste buds which detect sweet, salty, sour, and bitter taste separately. The taste buds are located on different places on our tongue. The tongue is the organ of taste. हम जो कोई भी चीज खाते हैं, इसका taste जो होता है, उसको feel करने में tongue help करती है. Tongue पे 4 types के taste buds present होते हैं. जो भी चीज हम खाते हैं, उसका taste detect करने के लिए ये taste buds हमारी tongue पर present होते हैं. ये 4 types के होते हैं, sweet, salty, sour and bitter. Our nose help us to smell different scents. It also help us in breathing. The smell sensitive cells are located on the upper layer of the nasal cavity. Students, remember these rules to take care of the nose. Keep your nostril clean by gently blowing your nose. Always breathe through your nose because the hair inside the nose filters dust from the air. Use nasal drops or inhale steam to clear a blocked nose. Skin is found all over body as it covers the entire body. The area of skin is approximately 1.8 square meters. It is the organ of the sense of touch. The skin help us feel heat, cold, pain and pressure. There are tiny nerve endings on the skin surface which can detect these senses when we touch an object. Skin is the organ of sense of touch. हमारी स्किन की सरफेस पर टाइनी नर्व्स प्रेजेंट होती हैं जो डिटेक्ट करती हैं, जिनकी हेल्प से हम फील कर सकते हैं कि कोई चीज ठंडी है, गर्म है, पेन और प्रेशर वगैरह को फील कर सकते हैं. ये सारे काम हम अपनी स्किन की हेल्प से करते हैं. स्किन हमारी बॉडी को कवर करती है. Skin is made up of 3 main layers, epidermis, dermis and hypodermis. Follow these rules to take care of the skin. Regularly clean your skin with soap and water. Dry yourself after taking bath and wear clean and comfortable clothes. Eye scratch or cut on the skin should be treated with an antiseptic to stop the growth of germs. Now, students, tell me, what have you learned in this topic? Eye specialized organ that is sensitive to a stimulus such as sound, light, and smell is known as sense organs. Eyes help us to see different things around us. They are protected by the eyebrows, eyelashes, and eyelid from dust and injury. Ear help us to hear different sounds. The sound waves are detected in the inner ear and then sent to the brain. Tongue help us to taste things. The tongue has different regions covered with tiny taste buds. We have four types of taste buds which detect sweet, sour, salty, and bitter taste separately. Our nose helps us to smell different scents. It also helps in breathing. The smell sensitive cells are located in the upper layer of the nasal cavity. Skin is the organ of touch. The skin helps us to feel heat, cold, pain, etc. Students, now I am giving you some homework. Do question number 8 from your book, page number 65. This is a long question. Describe the main function of the following. Number 1, eyes. Number 2, tongue. Number 3, ear. Number 4, skin. Do formative assessment from your book, page number 64 and 65 in your classwork copy. I hope you got the lesson in a better way. This was Ms. Kuratulan signing off. May Allah increase your knowledge. Thank you for your attention. Allah Hafiz.